Good evening, children. So in today's class, we will learn numeracy practice book. This book, numeracy practice book 2. All of you take out your numeracy practice book 2 and open page number 4. Open page number 4. This page. Sort these things to show in which shop you would find them. Draw lines from each object to the correct shop. In this page, here are some object, thing, both are same. Objects are given, like some sports objects are given, pictures are given, and some things are given like book, pencil, eraser. Okay, so and below this thing here, one picture of book and more, one picture of book and more shop, and one picture of in this side here, one picture of sports shop. Okay, so. So you have to put this thing to the correct shop by draw one line. With the help of one line, you have to put this thing to the correct shop. Okay, first one is pencil, book and more. Draw one line, book and more, from pencil to this book and more shop. Then basketball, football, book, racket, sharpener, pen. This one is sports object. Okay, like this you have to do in your numeracy practice book, page number 4. Okay, then see next page, page number 5. In this page here are some picture of shapes are given, like circle, triangle, rectangle, semicircle and square. So first of all, you have to find out how many circles are there. Okay, first of all, find out how many circles are there. 1, 2, only 2. So write in this box, we have to write 2. Okay, and next one is triangle. Find out how many triangles are there. How many triangles are there? 1, 2. Triangles is also 2. So write here 2. Next one is rectangle. Find out how many rectangles shapes are given. Rectangle. This one is rectangle. 1. This one is rectangle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Rectangles are how many? Rectangles are 7. So write here 7. And semicircle, only 1. Write 1. Next one is square. How many squares are there? This one is square. 1 and 2, 3. These 3 are square. Write here 3. Okay. After that you have to put red color for. After that you have to put red color for circle, and blue color for triangle, and yellow color for rectangle, and green color for semicircle, and orange color for square. Okay, so you have to do these 2 page, page number 4 and page number 5 in your numeracy practice book. This is your homework. Okay, thank you.